Today's lesson is on non-finite forms of verbs, that is, the gerunds. There are three different non-finite forms of verbs. We have studied the infinitives, the participles. Now we shall study the gerunds, which are the verbal nouns. Now, a gerund is a noun formed by a word. They usually all end in ing. A few examples are swimming, running, drinking. Unlike a normal noun, a gerund maintains some verb-like properties. It is an action-oriented, verb-like word that functions as nouns. A gerund is used as the subject of a verb. Sleeping is important for good health. As the object of a transitive verb. I enjoy reading poetry. Note, sleeping and reading, the ing words are gerunds. It is used as a complement. Seeing is believing. As the object of a preposition. She is fond of gardening. Believing and gardening are the gerunds. The form of gerunds and participles are identical, but they are different. In participles, the verbs are doing the work of the adjective, whereas in gerunds, the verbs are doing the work of nouns. An example of participle is, riding along the road, he met the old man. An example of gerunds are, he is fond of riding. In the participle, you can see what as an action. What was he doing along the road when he met the old man? And in the gerunds, the answer what is used as a noun. What is he fond of? In both these different forms, a similar ing word works as a participle and a gerund. Thank you for listening to the presentation.